this mobile is no service problem. So watch this. Look at this, no service enabled. And SIM card, this mobile available. So how to solution? Let me show you. Download this file, Oppo A33F. Then right click and strike here. So I have to already strike here this phone. This file. This is my file. Oppo A33F QCN. So how to QCN in wield? Let me show you. Open this cell phone and go to the setting. Say go about. This is Oppo A33F. So, billing in wield. Setup. Going to more and relevant. This passport. 0 W Y N. Continue. Look at this. And in wield, already in wield OEMO unlock and USB. So back. Continue calling. Star hash 801 hash. So look at this, and on this three box on and two box off. So then connecting USB cable, this cell phone. Drivers, install this and open Z3F Samsung tool Pro version 24.3. So guys, selected G530F and selected this file and go to the about, click about and com. Still can't showing model number is. Oh sorry, I can't accept this. Home 3 2. And click to OK. Look at this, Oppo A33F driver selected and click write QCN, click yes and selected your file. This is my Oppo A33F QCN file, double click to select it. Look at this. No answer from this model. Yes. So two time fail and selected COM 33. So look at this, registration confirm. So guys, look at this, restore QCN done, and remove USB cable, restart this phone. Look at this, guys, network level Jio 4G. So guys, watch more videos, subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon. Assalamualaikum, thank you for watching.